It's another movie adaptation of a book which I have not read. I feel like this is becoming a trend for me. Hello once again, watchers of good movies. My name is Nick Pell, and this is once again coming from my college dorm room. Now today I'm going to be talking about the movie Gone Girl. This is a book that is based on the Gillian Flynn novel of the same name. It stars Ben Affleck, Rosamund Pike, and Neil Patrick Harris in the main roles in this movie. And so, let's talk about it. Ben Affleck is the main star of the movie. He plays a guy named Nick Dunn, and Nick Dunn is the husband of Rosamund Pike's character, Amy. If you've seen any trailer for this movie, you know generally what it is going to be about. Nick comes home to his house to find his wife missing, and from there the movie plays with whether or not Nick was the one who actually did take his wife and potentially murder her, or if it was somebody else. Is he innocent? And it plays with that for about half the movie. We find out what happened about halfway through this movie, and it is actually a really, really, really cool twist for the whole thing. It took the movie in a direction I was not expecting it to go, and that is something which I really, really enjoy when movies do that for me. Like I said in the intro, I have not read the book. I knew nothing of what was going to happen in this movie, and so I was really excited to see where this movie was going to go, and it took me in a different direction than I was expecting. All the acting in this movie is really, really well done. Ben Affleck does a really great job in his role playing the desperate husband of his missing wife. Rosamund Pike does a really good job in the role as well. She had a lot more in the movie than I actually thought that she was going to based on trailers, and so that made me excited. Neil Patrick Harris shows up throughout the movie accordingly, and I don't really want to say what his role is because it's a little spoilery, but he also does a really good job. I really liked how the movie went from a suspense movie to more of a mystery movie by the halfway point, and that was something which really, really was something that I liked, because about halfway through the movie, the audience knows what happened, and then it's a matter of seeing if the characters can figure out what has happened to these, mainly two people in this film, and it's a really exciting ride. A friend of mine who saw the movie as well said that it was actually a really good adaptation of the book, and because she's read the book, and so there is that. If you are wondering how close it is to the book, obviously I have no personal knowledge, but from what I've heard, it is actually a really good adaptation, and the director helps to bring it even more to life than it was already previously in your mind type place. One of the characters, I don't really want to say who just because of spoilers, is the most psychotic, manipulative person I have ever seen, to my knowledge, in a movie before, and I loved it so, so much. This person just made me want to hate this person, and it just really helped the movie flow, especially driving towards the end of the movie. And that was the only thing about the movie that I didn't really like, was the ending. I felt really unsatisfied by the ending, honestly. I'm not gonna say what it was, but once the movie ended and the credits rolled, I was just like, that's it? That's all you're giving us? You kind of set the third act here, and now you're just kind of leaving me hanging. Not nice. But that's really my only gripe with Gone Girl. I thought it was a really interesting movie, really interesting premise, really good story, and I really enjoyed watching it. I enjoyed all of these performances, and I thought it was really good. Do I recommend seeing Gone Girl? Probably, yeah. There's like 4 movies potentially coming out in your area. This is probably one of them. So if you have 2.5 hours to spend, it is a long movie, go ahead and check it out, because I'm sure you will enjoy it. That's my review of Gone Girl. Let me know what you thought of it down in the comments down below. I'd love to hear your thoughts. Did you like it as much as I did? Did you despise it more than I did? Let me know. Like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. Once again, if you so choose, I'd appreciate it immensely. And as always, my good people, my name is Nick Pell, and once again, keep on watching.